the subscription tiers. Because I am a Twitch affiliate, I now get to charge people for the pleasure of watching. So, even if you can't pay, you can always vote in this little poll. So if you say Saturn games that I play, I'll try to come up with some emotes. So, if you haven't voted in the poll yet, the poll was free, even if the emotes weren't. So it'll be great to have your emotes on that. Now I'm going to have to really focus because some Mina is my favourite character. And I can't have her losing. That's just not on. That would not be acceptable.
Battle 2, fight!
Happy with that. Man.
This victory strengthened the soul of Son Mina. You win. Son Mina versus Sophia. Battle 1, fight.
In fact, I might be cheeky, I might just like post a poll link as well.
Battle 2, fight!
Well, I got a chance.
Out of the ring! This victory strengthened the soul of Son Mina. You win!
So that's a poll link. You can vote for multiple ones. So I've got three, well I've got four icons taking for emotes. I've got one, well I've got two for Pantaloon Saga. One of my favourite games, on the sake sound. There's one of each of the two main characters, there's one of Ezal, which I totally think looks a bit like the Resident Sleeper, you know, which is what I was going for in that one. We've got the very intense stare from Edge as he's pumped clenching or something. There's very bright red eyes. Which is very distinct. There's not many people in many games actually that have red eyes. It's not one that usually like comes out. And his red eyes really stand out because of his sort of skin tone and his hair colour. And yeah, they really do stand out as a support. That would be a good one. The third one is Grace from Shining Force 3. And I don't know what I was thinking of this one. It's not the one I like very much, to be honest. So, I'm not a great fan of that one. And I suppose it could represent dog face characters in video games. I play a lot of RPGs, so there's quite a few like dog characters in games. Or maybe just be a really ugly person. That's not to say that Grace from Shadow Force 3 is ugly. It's just that she's dog face because she's a dog. And then the last one is Knight pulling a stupid face. Yeah. Face. Which is probably the most amusing one I've ever seen.
Battle 1, fight!
So I quite like that one as well.
This victory strengthened the soul of Son Mina. You win!
I'm all about strengthening the soul of Soulmina. Soulmina.
Battle 2, fight!
Oh, I just missed out perfect there.
This victory.
Kind of a bit ashamed about that. I think they went for this like whole don't treat me like a child thing in quite a few of the games for Soulmina, which I think is a bit of a shame. You know, I think it's just an assumption that all young women are a bit kind of like, oh, don't treat me like a child, especially fighting women. You know. Just because they're young doesn't mean that they're going to have that kind of mentality. Those later characters like Talon. She seems a bit more mature for a younger age. Kept my distance. That's what spear's for. Bit of button mashing there, but did the job.
Battle 1, fight!
I think he's gonna win that one.
Soulmina was seriously wounded, but you lose. Battle 2, fight!
Always get a bit excited because, you know, with a third of the bar, it takes about two hits or a decent throw, and you're gone, you're down.
Final battle, fight.
Come on, I'm not doing any continues. Soulmina. I think everyone has like a favourite character in any kind of beat 'em up series. To be honest, I probably don't like her moves that much other than the first game. But I just remember using it all the time in Soul Reaver. If it wasn't her, it was Rock. Right, concentration phase now. To use this emote of Edge of Space. I think.
This victory strengthens the soul of Soulmina. You win.
You just lost. I'm just saying.
Final battle, fight!
Oh, what? Oh, come on. What was that combo? Wong's got kind of some quite strong combos where it just sort of becomes avoidable. It was very noticeable when playing as him that a lot of his moves aren't that blockable. They don't sort of have a natural kind of defense.
Battle
that or I might have to actually start using the block button. Like that. Oh, it was going somewhere.
This victory strengthened the you win.
That was an amazing kind of spin there for being a turn. I kind of like Hollywood / Power Rangers spin for being a turn. Perfect. That's so mad. It's the way this game plays. They lose twice.
You win!
Win the perfect. Sungmina done. That means there's only one left. Not including Inferno. No. Sorry, but no. Hundred cattle. That is pretty impressive. Oh, I think I'd marry him just for the money. It's just mad how they managed to do two totally different things in one ending. It's like, what? First you make her out to be the pathetic lady, even though she totally just won the game. And then insults it further with some weird proposal. Yeah, I don't like how they presented her in this game. That's like, nah, not agreeing with that.
Welcome right, back to
Cervantes.
Stage.